Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, once again to Lance Plays Alone, continuing through Fallout 4. I just offloaded a whole bunch of things and got myself one of my weapons. Okay. The unending... Off to Nuka World. The unending double-action shotgun. A very, very powerful shotgun blast. And now I don't need to worry about reloading, which is the most annoying part of the whole thing. Oh, crap. I forgot to get more EM ammo. Ah, well. I'll just have to deal. With a power hierarchy based on pure ruthlessness. They will attack anyone at any time, for any reason. Yep, raiders must be destroyed. A favorite of the gangster-like Triggerman, the submachine gun is a rapid-fire automatic weapon with a high ammo capacity. The Tommy gun. Tommy! Tommy! Welcome to Nuka World. Alright, let's see here. This is the transit station, is it not? Yes. Back this way was the gauntlet. I wonder if there are other ways, other things that I can do around here. Alright. Well, this is Nuka World. Up there's the gauntlet. I don't see anything so far. People watching the gauntlet, doing the gauntlet. Let's all do the gauntlet! Huh. Souvenir drinking glass. Observation platform for the gauntlet. I was looking for a way to open up those chained doors that I saw before. It's gotta be somewhere around here. Here's the elevator. Going down. Going down? Wait a minute. Poor guy. Hello. It's a bus. Poor lady. Ah, there we are. Child uniform. Huh. So they boarded this thing up, did they? That must mean the chain door is up here. What the... Hey! Who are you? Huh. Well, here's the Nuka Transit Center. Really? Hello, Hatch. All right, looks like that's how it works, I guess. Whatever. Okay. What's around here? Ooh, there's something a little bit further out this way. Let's take a look at it. It's a town. Or at least what looks like a town. Maybe those are the employee housing. If this world is anything like I think it is, that might very well be it. Employee housing. Well, Nuka World should be pretty far away from any blast zones. So, I don't understand if there's radiation or anything. Hello. Evan. Huh? So you are Evan, are you? Look at all this stuff. I want to give a talk to with Evan.
Always this friend. suppose it's because I don't like to judge people until I get to know them.
No.
Sorry if I caught you off guard. Your name's Ed. I guess
okay.
You could say that I like the peace and quiet. And the view. Well, look, since you took the trouble to find me, the best I can do is return
right.
Sure. Glad to help. Let's see what I got. Here you go. I found this on the outskirts of Nuka World.
The Nuka Love Recipe. Hello.
Well, it's been nice having a visitor. Feel free to stay.
I'm gonna have to read that, or at least look at it.
Don't mind me. I'm just gonna hang out around here and enjoy the view.
Nuka Love Recipe. Let me take a look at that. Was that like a Valentine's Day promotional thing? Miscellaneous. Maybe I should get rid of a couple of these. Anyway. Hidden Cappy contest hints. Well, let's listen to this, apparently. Dry Rot Gulch hints. Alright. Hien's holotape. Jezebel's interview. Nuka Love Recipe. Damn. Alright, let's just look at those hints then. Ah, crap! I misplaced it. Where are you? There it is. Dry Rock Gulch hint. This hidden cappy is close to the ground. Look in the place where tombstones are found. To find the next cappy, you'll have to be bold and search where Mad Mulligan pans his gold. Oh, well, since I'm already in Nuka Town. Down near the bottom of Fizzy Top Mountain, Cappy's enjoying a view of the fountain. Alright, let's go check that out. Haha! It's a long way off, so I'll just, you know, fast travel. 'Cause I'm lazy. I'm lazy to the max. The miggity max. Oh, man, stretching. Okay. Yes. Yes. Lazy. Militarized chainsaw. Wait. Okay. What'd you find, dog meat? Alright, fine, I'll take it. Shut up. Look at all this blood. Near the base. Near the base of Fizzy Mountain. That's where we are. With a clear view of the fountain. Okay. So. Cappy, Cappy, where is it? That's Cappy. Wait, what's with... Put your gun away. Looking for Cappy. Looking for Cappy. I wonder. House divided. Maybe later. Maybe later. Here it is. Find the hidden Cappy bottle. Find the Cappy hidden in bottling plant and all over the place. At the base of Fizzy Mountain, I've got a good view of the fountain. Nuka Town, USA. That's where I am right now. Down near the bottom of Fizzy Mountain, Cappy's enjoying a view of the fountain. Huh. Well, here's the fountain. At least I think it's the fountain. Unless this is... Alright. Oh, wait, maybe this isn't the fountain. Huh. Well, let's keep looking. Oh, there's the fountain. Okay, it's got a view of the fountain, so Cappy is somewhere around here. Oh, there you are! At least I think. Nope, you're just having your ass penetrated by the head of this bottle guy. But, wherever you are, you've got a view of the fountain. So it's near the base of the mountain, with a view of the fountain. It's supposed to be a hidden Cappy. Is that it? No, that's a bottle that's a bottle, not a bottle cap. Huh. I'm wearing the Cappy cap, the Cappy glasses. And I don't think people would be asked to climb Fizzy Mountain. I see nothing. I see nothing. Damn. Maybe it's in the clock tower? Ice cream parlor.
These are boring as hell since Misha made us team up. I ain't no fan of playing nice with others. Misha really only has one rule around here. Don't get caught.
I can follow that rule. Hee 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 hee. Damn it! Well, let me go up to the main deck and see if that's part of somewhere. Come on down. Don't get squashed, dog meat. Up we go. Let's see. Poor guy fell. Good view of the fountain, huh? I must have had a thing for men. Oh, wait, no. There's women in here. Damn. I can't find Cappy anywhere. It's a-making me sad. Oh. Let's turn off the hobo jangle things. Wait a minute. If I back up, so it's in this direction. Huh. So it is giving me a hint, but only so. Pizza tray. It's in this tree, is it? Maybe. Hey, Nuka Quantum. Hmm. don't see anything. Supposed to have a view of the... Wait a minute. Nope. I'm wearing the glasses, aren't I? Now let's back up again. It only works at a certain distance. There we are. 40 away. It's in that direction. Alright. Heading straight this way. Are you in here? Are you around here? Stroller drop-off. Yeah, Cappy. Where are you, you bastard? Oh, there you are.
That's one.
Okay. Interesting. Something in the bathroom? Oh, there it is. Just a cam box. Alright, let's go. Moving on. Where should I head first? Let's head to the Galactic Zone. Seems like fun. To the Galactic... Thought I saw someone fire something all over me. Someone better not have, or else they'd be suffering. This must be the Galactic Zone. Okay. At least I think it is. Nope! I haven't even passed over yet. Let's see. My little marker there will cut off here soon. So, let's actually have a look. Come on, come on. Alright. Here we are. Galactic Zone. Walk through the stars and look around. Your happy friend Cappy is sure to be found. A great space adventure is waiting for you, and under the starport is Cappy, too. So he's on a ride and under the starport. Which means he's star control. Whoa. Got real foggy real fast. Tina Allison. I'll read Tina's log. Where are you? Dad said we're heading out to the Galactic Zone again tomorrow. I'm still not sure how I feel about salvage run. To rip it apart and haul it back for scrap. It's all my fault, I told him. I told him there wasn't enough cores left to turn it on. If he had waited an hour, we could have pulled them from around the zone, gotten star control back up and running. I can hear the screams. We're going to wait for nightfall, then make a run for it. So there's something here, is there? Mr. Frothy. Frost. Yeah, it is Frothy. Star control. Ooh, crap. Got even darker. Atmospheric. Hey, I didn't use up a critical. Alright. Wonder why it's so foggy. I wonder if that's because of true storms.
Remember to show your park
or because this is Nuka World. What the hell? A Nuka Sentinel? Damn. That thing is launching quantum at me. Nuka Quantum. Shit. What is up with this place?
Attention space pilots. Earth is under attack, and you could be our only hope for survival. Ships are now boarding at Nuka Galaxy.
Yeah. Nuka Galaxy. Mr. Frothy. Damn. How close was this place to just flat out dying before we came along? Damn it! Quiet. I wonder. There it is. Damn it. Fuckers. Why is this place so foggy? Was it just bad luck? I get the feeling it was just... Damn it, you fucker! Everybody getting in my way. Well, this is the way to the star place, I guess. Starport Nuka. Hello! You're something new, but I don't think I can get in there. I find that quite interesting. Quite interesting indeed. Star code. I have no star cores.
Well, ain't this something? Probably don't all work, but
I need to install things called star cores.
It's been 3 weeks since Ingrid and I activated star control. The new robots in the Galactic Zone. Earlier today,
oh.
I still think having armed robots in the park is insane. As far as I'm concerned, this star control's the real deal.
So star control is it's a nice functioning AI. Main link system BIOS. Copyright, whatever, Robco. Loader version 2.05. Execute whatever, doesn't matter. No star cores detected. Minimum of one control core is required to initiate emergency operation mode. Boot sequence aborted. So I need to find the star cores. Hey, wait, apparently there's one over here. Moat fruit. Alright. I need a minimum of one. So, let's install that one. So they sense me, do they? Initialize emergency operations mode. Clear the galactic zone. One of 20 star cores required for basic operation. One of 35 star cores required. Technician's log. Finish the install job today for the new mainframe. Mark blah. Rudiment, star control, it may be overkill, but at least it has some rudimentary if something does go wrong. It's been almost a month since star control is still working perfectly. That never happens. Big install jobs like this are always a disaster. Color me impressed. So star control, holy shit, star control is the real deal. Integrating the robots at Junkyard into system this weekend. Took us 3 days, but we finally broke through the rubble around the north gate. Walked right in, no turrets, no combat bots, nothing. The only robot I had to put down was a damn Nukatron. Got trying to sell me a $10 bottle of Nuka-Cherry. Coulter's gangs. Okay. Alright. So let's find those star cores. There are 5 star cores outside the galactic. Let's do this. I can clear the galactic zone, but first I'm going to find these star cores. Let's do this. Vault Tech among the stars. Ooh. Let's go in here. Looks like the fog was actually an unlucky happenstance rather than part of the atmosphere. Because I remember this. I remember that Vault Tech from, like, seeing it in the... at YouTube, that Vault Tech among the stars isn't really all that bad. Let's see, what do we got here? Well, it depended on whether or not you wanted to survive. Nuka-Cherry. Somebody's lunchbox. Elevator, huh? Well, let's go through the attraction. I might find something interesting. Whoa! Damn bastards. First you, then you, then you. Damn! Hello. I'll take the spacesuit. Thank you. Man, you just... Hello? I'm interested. This must be like the maintenance closet or something. There we are. Ooh. There's one. I'll take yours as well. Don't know why, I just want it. Industrial solvent, more stuff. Wait a minute, did I just see? Nope, just a burnt magazine. Well, let's keep going. Vaults among the stars. Well, let's see what happens. Okay. One for you. You haven't quite activated yet, so one for you. All these malfunction. Whoa, what was that? Huh. Yeah, concrete. Thank you. Huh. Well, stay on the path, I guess. Okay. Still looking. Wait, let's see what happens. Awesome. Come on, come on, damn it. There we are. Whoa, 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 whoa! Wait! Shit, this thing's gonna blow! Whew. I must have disrupted its fusion cores or something. Whew! How you doing, buddy? Let's see. Here's this guy. Wonder who he is. Vault-Tec employee keys. Huh. Operations terminal. Okay, my first day on the job. I mean, it can hardly handle call this hardly call this a job. One of the guys working in Nuka Galaxy said they give rides to employees after park closes. Had a scare when this old guy collapsed after walking through the exhibit. So they say it was heat stroke, but it was constant 72 degrees. Dr. Bateman locked himself out of the observation room again. Told him where to put the spare key. Seems to be getting forgetful. Don't know if someone is messing with my terminal or if I'm losing my mind. I don't remember making some of these. Something's going on. Keep getting sudden nosebleeds and headaches. Is Vault-Tec even experimenting on people coming to their ride? They have no shame. I wonder who's... You're right. I don't agree with this place either. But then again, walking all over skeletons doesn't really sit well with a lot of people. Whoa! Damn it! Whoa! Yeah. Damn. This thing is fun and all, but I get the feeling that I'm wasting ammo. There's a lot of plants around here. Some lovely filth down here. Sliding door. Leads to empty rooms. Well, it looks like this is a dead end. Well, almost a dead end. Up there, there's more stuff. But I can't get to it from here. Oop, aluminum cans. Yeah, I hear that. On the other side of this wall, there's a fusion plant. I better get in there. I already took that, I guess. Hello. Ooh. This is the way back out. Huh, alright. I think. Yeah, this is the way back out. Alright, let's get in here. Let's get back to the tour. Django's the moon monkey!
You sure you got everything?
Shut up. Yeah, it looks comfortable. Maybe. Oh, here's the Vault-Tec observation room. Star code, thank you. And here's this! Hello. Control room key. Let's take a look at this. Experiment number one. Brainwash, brainwave disruption, use of radiation scrubbers in the exhibit to melt the electromagnetic field that causes interference in the brainwave pattern of human subjects. Oh, emit. Minor loss of motor control, temporary stupor and forgetfulness. Really? Vault-Tec is still doing experiments. Alright, experiment, subliminal suggestions, use of audio emitters to generate, expected results, acceptance of suggested causing subjects to perform involuntary actions, headaches, depression, or other phenomenon resulting from neurochemical release. Hypnotic pheromones, use of genetic modified of flora to release pheromone-like airborne toxin. Loss of independent thought, minor addiction, susceptibility to suggestion. Damn. She sells seashells by the seashore. Use of reactor modification to emit theta-band radiation. Drowsiness, extreme fatigue, potential paranoia from sleep deprivation. Experiments 1 through 4. On Hodson, Grunner, Dallas, to assess long-term effects. Varies by experiment. You son of... Damn you, Vault-Tec. I don't care how many people you've saved, quote-unquote. All the shit that you've been doing is not worth it. Human beings aren't. Hello, what's this? Nuka-Cola Quartz. I wonder about Nuka-Cola Quartz. Look at all the money! Star code. Ah, damn it. Can't jump over this stuff. Alright. There's radiation around here somewhere. Oh, there that is. Those are the pheromone injectors. Whoa! Just now noticed that shit. Got some melon planters, I guess. Moot fruit. Bag of fertilizer. Carrots. More moot fruit. Gourds. Is there a way to turn this shit off? Because I'm not seeing that if there is. Nope, no way to turn it off. There's the reactor, which I already stole from. Oh, I forgot to grab this thing. That's a real reactor. Holy shit, that is a real functioning reactor. Who are you? And what are you doing here? You're just a traitor, huh? I'll take your combat rifle. Huh. For a second there, that almost looked like it was really far away. Well, I don't see anything else. This must be where the radiation thing is gonna happen. Okay, there's more in here. More star drives, that is. I've got to find them. Vault-Tec Sales Terminal. Step 1, initiation, integration. Oh, yeah. That's them selling the Vault-Tec vault spots. Nuka-Cola Wild, huh? All right. I'm missing things. Okay. No, I'm not going in there. Not yet. I know that I don't have enough. Yes, here it is. There are 3 missing for Vault-Tec Among the Stars. So it's in here somewhere. We have to find them. They're going to be at... Damn it. They're going to be attached to computers like this. Let's turn that off so I can see the light whenever I need them. How about in... Alright, I just came from there. Where are they? That's down there. Oh wait, this is back at the beginning. I wonder. Nope, the door isn't functioning like it should. Power conduit. It's gotta be around here somewhere. Well, maybe not in here specifically. But here, like in general. Yeah, locked footlocker. Come on. There we are.
Yes.
Oh, so you like it when I pick locks, huh? Okay. But only a little bit. Damn it. There it is. Ah. Mine head. Maybe around here. I think I already found it. Yeah, this one in here I already got. There's one. I think there should have been six, right? Yeah, there's six of them. Alright, out here. Okay, that takes me up. And nothing here. That was the entrance. Alright, let's just keep going. Wait a minute, what do I... Hold on. Something says something. What's that say? What are my effects? Theta radiation. Oh! All that shit is really hurting me. Okay. Alright, let's finish off the critical hit master. Yeah. I'm almost to the next level anyway. Alright, I've already gone in there. See, I'm not getting hit again. I don't call this expansive. Now I could go down there and get hit with more crap. Or go down here and go around it. I'm gonna go around. Alright. Well, I don't see anything star core related down here. Though I am searching. Nothing. Keep looking. We gotta find it. Huh. Hey! Here's one. Nuka-Cola Quantum Toy Rocket. Daily observation. The orange-grade holotape suggestions really did the trick. Been on blue-grade for almost a week now, and frankly, it's getting boring again. Alright, so basically they're doing the experiments. Hello. There's one more. There we go. Experiment operation terminal. More observation. Alright, this last one. I don't know if I'm paranoid, a victim of my own experimentation, or what the hell is going on. Ran in here today, screaming something about about bombs falling and to seal the vault. He kept yelling and screaming, and the sound was making my head split. Couldn't take any more, so I shot him. I shot him dead. Tried to leave control room, but we are locked in. Or are we locked in? I don't know. Yep, looks like the experimenters got experimented on. Congratulations. 10mm pistol. They were everywhere, apparently. Well, I got them all. Now let's get out of here. Nuka World. Hopefully the fog is cleared up by now. Ah, shit! Prick! Damn it! Shit, man. Well, at least the fog has cleared up. Wall safe. Come on. A little bit more. There.
Sweet.
Awesome. There it is. What are you growling at, boy? There are robots all over the place. I am not going to, Alright. Keep searching. I don't care. I'm not going to actively clear anything out. Crap, my leg. Oh god, that is obviously Mickey Mouse. Hello, I'm Cappy. Ha ha! Ha ha! Mike, I can't get that high. Ha ha! See? My voice breaks. Alright, what the? Oh! Nah, I don't need to. Let's just get in here. Oh, man. We will succeed. Find the star cores in Starlight Interstellar Travel. I hear machines running. Or maybe it's Starlight Interstellar Theater. Whoa! Stride tender? I mean, star tender? Damn. You're gonna blow up, aren't you? What are you doing over there? Damn it! I hate it when those little bastards get lucky. The screams. Didn't Nat say that there were screams everywhere? Nuka Void recipe. Oh! These are all the Nuka recipes! I can give these guys to Cheryl, to Sheila, or whatever her name is. Alright, that's cool. Alright. Look at all this stuff. Menace. To menace the Earth. Oh. But anyway, the Tessa, I think, is... Damn it, dog meat! or whoever it was that I found the note in front of Galactic, Nuka Galactic World, or whatever it is that we're in, she said that she could hear the screams. I think this is what she meant. This place. Yep, there it is. One of the traitors found them. There's two more in this place. This guy was bored out of his mind for some reason. Either that or it was a joke about an Iron Maiden. You know, I heard that those never existed. That they were just invented to make people feel better about their current life. And say, well, this existed a few years ago. Oh, yeah, it was a lot worse back then. Except your life, damn it. I don't know if any of that's true, but I did hear that out of the mist and slime. So, yeah. I gotta get up there to the projector. Come on. There's gotta be more down here, though. Tea kettles? What, with the British being catered to here? A Nuka mixer? Whoa! What is wrong with you people? Damn, bastards. Whoa! Oh, okay, I see. It just ignited the gas. Ugh. It looks like there was a gas leak for 200 years. Somebody's lunchbox. Well, I've never used a Nuka-Cola machine because I was waiting to get here. But apparently, I can mix a few things. Nuka-free... Nuka love. I need one quartz and one cherry. This is interesting. Too bad I can't get ice cold Nuka Cola. Hello. You just scream there's something behind you. Yep. Whoa! Damn it! Whew. Man, that shit got me. Hello. Nuka-Cola Victory. I get the feeling they never really got to release Nuka-Cola Victory. Unless all that propaganda about how when we retook Anchorage was the real deal. We had won. Alright, that's done. Oh, a wall safe. Come on. Come on. Bastard. Got it. All right. Now we take the elevator up. I always like to look up. It's fun. Hello. Damn, I can only imagine the sheer terror that was on that girl's mind when she saw that the robots started activating and were killing her friends, and all she could hear was that stupid preview going screaming over and over again, never ending. Man, the poor girl. I feel for you, lady. Nothing in here. Come on. Alright. Well, that's all taken care of down here. Death becomes you. Gun Fu. What should I get? No, how about you? Let's get on with this. Improved hip fire when using any gun. Finally, it's done. And I've got all of those. Oh, I've got all the stars. Okay, cool. Hello. Theater program schedule. Halloween's coming up. That means it's sci-fi horror movies. Figured. I want all you lazy jerks to get off your butts and clean the theater after each and every showing. Came into the theater this morning. Rocket pods were filled with trash. Notice the star tender breaking glasses again. Okay. I think the star tender broke a few more things than glasses. Thank you. Huh. And burnt textbook, burnt books. Alright, buddy, let's go down here. We're done in this place. Yee, that was a little graphic. Hello there. Let's get out of here. I wonder. Are these clothes hangers aluminum or steel? Yeah, it doesn't matter. Let's just heal up my legs. Alright, let's go. Back out to Nuka World. Just a few more star cores left. There's the mainframe. Repair the mainframe. Let's head this way. I'm just gonna ignore them. Hi there. Hello. Ah, crap. All right, fine. So much radiation in these things. Come on.
What's up?
It's down below, I guess. Unless this was the, that's the mainframe, so we keep going.
Unidentified intruder detected. Beginning search.
Nuka Galaxy! I don't need to mess with you bastards. I don't want to kill too many of you either. I could clear things out, but why would I do that? What's the point? When I'm going to turn them all off by getting the computer up and running. The Cola V is under attack? Cola 5. This is quite the adventure, my friend. Toolbox. And this is also very familiar. I've been to Disney World myself. This is, quite frankly, this is exactly like Disney World in every, in pretty much every way. Whoa! Ouch. Prick. Hello, sexy.
The launch bay is just up ahead. Get to your ship. Cadet, I'm Nuka Girl, Ace Pilot. You ready for your first combat mission?
Whoa. Looks like he had some things on him.
Stick with me, and we can take on the galaxy. Sounds like we've got a colony to defend. Let's go.
Eek. Up, there's one. Damn it. Nope, they're mine, bitch. There's more. Look at all this good stuff. High-tech shit. Yes! And no star core, though. There we are. All right. Okay. Let's get up here, because this is where I found the cores. Core number 1 of 7. Gathering a whole mess load of Nuka-Cola as well while I'm at it. Bottle caps, drinking glasses. I get the feeling that I should have been able to find keys around here somewhere. But where's the fun in that? Thank you. All right, let's get out of here. Yep, I'm supposed to have a key. I'm going in reverse. Well, as much fun as this is, let's go back in the right direction. You know what? No. Let's do this. Whoa! One. Two. I don't have enough. Without my, thank you. Without my power armor, this isn't nearly as devastating as it was. I miss Pain Train. But I also kind of like sniping everyone. That's a lot of fun, too. Alright. Too bad I'm down to only 108. Huh. Look at this place. What's around here? It's all just stars and shit. Hey, people are fighting. Whoa! These things. Animatronic aliens. Kill them! Damn, what were they fighting? Then again, maybe all that is part of the show. I wonder. Come here, you. Come here, you. I'm about to say, if one of these places leads back out to Nuka World. Captain Astro Gutsy? Naka. Before I go on the ride, really? Damn, all these things have been turned over to military command. Whoa! This guy's at my level! Come on, hit the eye! Look at all this stuff. I'm happy I'm killing so many robots, because damn, I get a lot of cool shit from them. But I'm also a little bit weary, because I'm kind of running low on ammo now.
Hold position. Over here.
Damn dog meat getting in the way. It's probably a good thing that I'm doing all this, because it clears the way for me to ride the ride! Alright, what's down here now? Okay. Whoop. But they're not active. Up, now they are. Take out the leg. Eye number one. Eye number two. Can't go for the any others. Awesome. All of this mess. Still looking for those star cores. Speaking of which, there's one. Awesome. Three more. What do we got here, though? Ride controls. Error. Multiple malfunctions detected. The ride has been halted until safe conditions can be restored. Lighting controls. Activate the ride lighting. Pretty dark down here. Whoa! Well, let's finish off this one. Nah. Let's get both of these gone. Damn. Aim for the barrel. Aim for the barrel. Aim for the barrel. Damn it! Sheesh. Damn. Hello. What do you got, buddy? Poor guy. All they were looking for is a way to turn off the robots. Looking at all this mess. Okay. Surgical tray. There's an elevator. An elevator that would be very, very wise to use. Too bad I don't have any jetpacks or shit. Damn it. Alright. Going down. Really far down, it looks like. Whoa! Okay, whatever that was, something just went down. I don't know what, but something just went down. Look at all that. Really high up. They're fighting each other? Whoa! Hey, son! Aim for the fusion cores. I get the feeling that the aliens... Something is happening down there, and I don't know what. But I intend to find out. Yep, it's an alien. Those guys, they shoot fast, don't they? Are those? Nah, they're just lights. And there was only one of them? Holy fuck, I am glad I keep killing those things before they can fire on me. Damn! Well, maybe there was more than one. And the explosion that I triggered in these things caused them to go off. I have to admit, this is a very bold move for an amusement park ride to have fully operational and deadly weapons, like live fire demonstrations. Oh, there it is. I forgot he had a meltdown. All right. Whoa. Oh, shit. I hear you, Novatron. Alright, where are you? Prick, alien bastards! Ugh. Ooh, Novatrons. These bastards. And these alien animatronics. These guys are a little bit extreme. Look at this mess. Live fire demonstrations. Ballsy choice. Well, I'm starting to run a little low on EM rounds. Compared to what I usually hold, that is. Yay! Nope. Pipe revolver. What do we got over here?
Don't know about you, but I can't see in the dark.
Which is why I've got my light on, asshole. So many enemies. They're all over the place. I'm just here for the Star Cores, damn it. Ugh. Come on. Quit pushing me. This is space, not about country anymore. Whoa. Wait, have they been activated? Yes, they have. Ah, so much. Okay. Aim for the crotch, apparently. Well, I'm gonna go back down because I think I might have missed something. Good call. There is something over there that I missed. Damn it. There we are. A control room. Yeah, there might be another Star Core. Yes! Damn it! Oh, I got it before I destroyed it. Good. Alright, there's one more Star Core somewhere around here. And after that, I should have pretty much all the Star Cores that I would have been able to find in the first place. Yee, look at this mess. Whoa! Aim for the feet! Aim for the balls!
Got it.
Alright. What's up here? Nothing much, I guess. Just maintenance. Did I see something? No. Well. Down here to pick up whatever you got. Hey, it's that place that I couldn't get to before. Okay. Yeesh. I'm not going down there. Dogmeat, if you pushed me over, dear God, I would have killed you. I would have killed you so many times. Ah, here we are. Teacup. Yeah, let's get a move on. What's up here? More sentinels. Medicine. I get what I can. Turret control. Lighting controls. Activate emergency lighting. Ride controls. Multiple malfunctions detected. Hello. Oh, I can't hit the button? Too bad. I'm hearing something going down. I wonder what that is. Hey, I'm back to where I was. Good job. I'll take your outfit. Grant's ability to breathe underwater plus charisma. And here's the last star core. And the employee key. I knew it. Yep, this is me going back. And I unlocked all this stuff. I've got all the star cores and I've been through it all. You know what? Let's see. I want to see if I can quick this for save. Oh, it doesn't want me to save yet. Hello. Let's check this out. Lighting controls. Activate the ride lighting. Ride controls. Activate! Nuka World's main power is out. Oh, so I can't do that. Okay. Because the main power is off. Now let me turn on emergency lighting. Alright, now let's go back to over here, because I think I might have missed something. Maybe. Yeah, just up here. I didn't miss anything, I just want to take the actual proper exit out. Park Medallion Dispenser. Nuka Galaxy Medallions. Okay. So there's a medallion dispenser whenever you finish a ride. That's cool. I wonder if you get something special if you collect all the medallions. Alright, you. Yeah, sure.
Is everything okay?
Yeah, sure. All things considered.
That
old thing, I know we've talked about it sometimes. It could be a sore spot. Yeah?
Yeah?
Here I went and turned on the overbar.
The matter, Gage.
No. Ain't no Gilda. Look, Coulter was a piece of shit. I've been real clear about
him. Yep. Okay.
Everybody.
Yeah. Yes, sir. Right then, I thought Coulter was what this operation needed. The guy was fear and respect. But
yep.
He was stubborn. Let shit go to his head.
Yeah.
The first time.
Oh, well.
No. This whole
So you threw me under the bus, did you? I see. Okay.
It's meant a longer life.
Yep, I believe it.
That's what I'm getting at. So far, you make a pretty damn good overboss.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just...
Mm-hmm.
All right, buddy.
Well, he's my friend now. That's good. And I can hear all the explosions in the background. Okay, time to get back to the, place. Take aim. Whoa! Got me. Alright, there's one more place, it looks like. One more place to get shit. Wherever that is. No, I already got all that. That's good. Let's do this. That might help out with my, what's up with that power armor there, though? There's power armor? Was there power armor up there? Whoa. I don't need that much. Not out here. Hold on, I'm checking that out. Was there actual, real power armor there? Damn it! Oh, sneezing. Excuse me. I'm sorry. Heal up my legs. And, switch over to... I got a lot of weapons. I got a lot of power cores I'm not really doing anything with at the moment. But I'm curious now, damn it. I want to know if there was a power armor up there or not. Because, god damn it, it's there. Wait, my power armor's not there. So it must have been a, hey, this is the way back to your base, so that's where your power armor is. Okay. Hello, Cappy. Wait, what am I doing? Taking care of someone that's pissing me off, that's what I'm doing. Alright, I'm still not gonna clear this place out, because I don't want to. Man, what is up with this? Oh! I found one of these! There are 7 star things on the grounds. Okay. Need to find those as well. Whoa! That was... Holy shit! Oh. It's one of these things. Okay. It was one of those tower things. Tower of power shit. Hot damn. Okay. Alright, that took me by actual real surprise. Alright. Nice, I like it. I really do. Alright, let's see. I need to find components. Souvenir sloth toy. Maybe there's one in here. Yep. Alright, only 4 more. I need to find little shacks like that. Arc Jet G-Force. This one might be it. No, I've already gotten that one then. That was the G-Force Arc Jet thing. Look for rides and other places. Hello. Place to repair my shit. Out of the way, dog. Oops. Explosive. Alright, no, nothing here. There's one more attraction that I need to go on to get crap, but running around the grounds should allot me the ability to find another star core. I need three more, I think. Or is it four more? Alright, I've already been over there. There's nothing there. Let's go around here. Galactic Zone, you are here. Huh. So that was the space adventure. There was the power of the Tower of Power. Up there real high, or at least was. Up. Yeah, this place doesn't look anything like the map. Well, maybe a little like the map. But not nearly as much as a normal. Come here, you. Eyebots. Little balls are bouncing all over the place. Damn it! There. Fuck. Right, that way it takes me out of galaxy. No. Alright, where am I? Okay, up here looks like a fine place for core. What? Holy shit, no! Damn it! Here we are. Activate the ride! Damn it, the main power is out. And the core. Yeah, there isn't a core here. Novtron Invader. Unclaimed children? Oh my god! What the... Wow! That is a wow! Ooh. That one's a legendary. Damn it.
Due to unforeseen circumstances, the daily duel of Nuka Knight and the Nuka Cola Dark Knight has been postponed until further notice.
Damn it! Oh, I can't get at him now. Bastards. Well, let's get into the battle zone and see what's going on over there. Robco Battle Zone. Cracking my knuckles there. Come on, you. Alright, there's six cores in here. No. Oh, that was close. Ho. Damn. These guys are a little bit extreme, man. Ho. Oh, man. What kind of joys can I find in here? Ha! A ticket roll! Sweet. I wonder what I can buy with these tickets. There we go. Ah, damn. So there wasn't anything in here. More tickets. More tickets. Didn't mean to pick up all those. Didn't want you coming after me. You know what? This one might be fun.
Move here. Head over there.
Looks like the second you're done with my command, you turn back on me. So I might as well just do that. I think these are all kids. Yeesh. That's just not right. No shit, Sherlock. Mess. Fuses are always good. Boxes, cars, toys, and various other things. So this is the gift shop, isn't it? Ooh, finally, Star Core. Alright, I've got one of the six. Pre-war money. Alright. That's back here. Now that leaves Nuka World. No, I'm not gonna go outside quite yet. Hello. The terminal. Protecton control. Now they're all out. Besides, I want the parts. Shut up. Yeesh. And two more power cores for me. Hello. What would this have to say? Error, unable to establish connection. Looks like I could have used him to have my fun. He would go around and kill everyone for me. I don't mind. Yes. I'll look it up a little bit later. Traitor, huh? A sensor module?
Look alive.
Anything special around here? Nope, the power switches. Nothing's happening. This guy's just chilling here, dead. Kind of makes me wonder what would have happened if I did mess around with that. Is there anything special that I'm missing by destroying everything? I do wonder that. I worry about it. No going back now, though. I've made my choice. Ooh, there's two of them. Ah! Looks like we got a couple of robots gonna be, No! Oh! Shit. Ah, shit. Damn it! You! Fuck. Whoa. Damn it, more iBots. Ah. Come on, you. Get rid of these. Ah, damn it. All right, fine. Hacking. I got him off my back for a short while. Ugh. Oh, damn. That was something. What the hell are you doing out there? Well, that was fun. I ain't kidding. That actually was kind of fun. This is where I came in. So much crap. Oh. Take a deep breath. Well, I've got these things, and let's get out of here. Ugh. Damn. But I'm missing. I'm still missing stuff. Where'd that iBot run off to? Electron. Huh. So it's this way. Alright. Good, good, okay. Alright, here's one. I'm missing one more. Let me scratch my ear here. Oh, that feels good. Hello. The Battle Zone Key. An overdue book. A little teddy bear. Get a little bit more of this stuff. Nice. Thank you. Gabe liked that. And here it is. The last one. Alright, Gabe. Okay. Whew, damn. Alright, what do we got here? Remember to answer all internal communications. You're all well aware there was an unfortunate incident of Vidago overworked Navtron exploding at the 3 o'clock matinee performance. Held back the fusion implosion, but the subsequent cleanup was costly. Receiving complaints from Nuka World visitors regarding Novatron and Galactron robotic performance, namely that the models are extremely similar to Robco's Protectron and Assaultron. Yeah. We're all saddened by the sudden and rather violent loss of Ten Winning Stone, a technician who's been with us since the attraction opened. The official investigation by Brad Burton Police has determined the cause of death to be accidental and has released the Battle Zone from liability. Please remember that our robotic performers are equipped with live ammunition and are using a modified form of their original combat AI. Performers are strictly off limits to all personnel unless a repair or maintenance has been authorized. I see. Oh, sadness. Alright, let's get out of here. Now we should be able to go off to one side or another. See, it was over this way, I think, where the exit was. Nope, that's maintenance. Oh, back here. And out this way. Yeesh, look at all this. The carnage. I think I might get a medallion out this exit. Let's see. Medallion. Alright. All of those things are done. Now I just need to search Nuku, the galaxy zone, for the rest of the star cores. Ah, great, it's night. Do I get a medallion? Well, I get a star core. That's good. Three more. Three more star cores. Ooh. I knew it! Bastards. Huh. I knew that some shit like that was gonna happen. Alright, where am I? I'm close to the tower. There are 3 more things ready for me. What kind of food do I have to fix that nonsense? And there's level up. Let's see. Do I have Action Girl? I already got all that. Do I have anything that will help me regenerate action points? Ricochet, filling critical meter, blitz, gun foo, quick hands. Well, looks like nothing much. Alright, let's just finish off something. Yeah, finish off this steady aim one. So let's get my food. Squirrel on a stick. Rad resistance. Let's heal myself a little bit. This rad victory cola doesn't do shit but give you rads. Huh. That's alcohol. Eh. Oh yes. One Nuka-Cola quartz. What's up here? Nothing special. Ooh. Let's head over that way. See what's happening. There we are. All right. Bottle cap got. I need to look for places that have electronics in them. And I've already been here. Star Core. Employees only. This is looking up. Ah, stack of tickets. Oh yeah, the manager's key. That's good. Manager's terminal. Outbound communication, inbound communication. Look, pinning. I'm about one day away from quitting. Stuff. Just interesting lore stuff, it looks like. Nothing of any real note, sadly. Oh, there's one of these. Thank you. All right, two left. A helmet. Moon rocks. Surgical tray, that stuff. Fuse. Really? Is there a Protectron down there? Shut up. Okay, what I need... I already got all these. Let's head up here. There might be one up here somewhere. Star Core, looking for the Star Cores. This was the Vault Tech place. Vault Tech, among the stars. I've already gotten everything in there. Alright, I've got them all. I cleared all the zones. Now I just need to reactivate that. The computer. I'm not going to clear everything because I want to see what the computer does before I clear it. I can mix some Nuka-Cola. Especially since I have the recipes now. Up here's this thing. That one might have a star thing in it. Ow. Are you just punching radiation at me? No. Nothing in here. Damn it. Okay. Galaxy Zone. I am there. Towards the entrance, it looks like. No, wait, that's the vault. Let's head this way. Out of order. A lot of these places are out of order. I don't think I've been here. Oh, looks like I have. Pamphlet, map. Damn it!
Attention parents. We still have 14 unclaimed children recovered from the funhouse. You can pick them up at the entrance to Kitty Kingdom.
Star Control. Care for sale?
Nothing.
Alright, let's get out of here.
Sickness bags are available for our more sensitive customers.
Wait, no, this is outside now. That's where the central thing is. Alright, let's go. We're gonna keep going right. We need to find those last two star cores. They gotta be around here somewhere. Hello? Guy that I missed. Nuka Mixer. Nothing this way. Laser turrets. Maybe they're in here. No, this is the medics. Damn it. Hey, I'm not done with you. Run! Run! Later. Okay. What's that? Spacewalk. Oh, we just came from here. Damn it! Where are the other two? There's the battle zone. There's star control. We just came from here. Whoa! What was that? Oh, it's that guy. Alright. Hi. I'm ignoring you for now. Ow. Against my better judgment. Alright. This appears to be a place I may have never been to before. Let's have a another Nuka-Cola quartz.
Yes. If you're missing an item, stop by our lost and found at the main gate. Your item will be returned to you for a nominal fee.
Managed to find some ice cold Nuka-Cola. Thank you. I'll take that. Damn it. Ah, it's the exit. Or an exit, anyway. I don't want to kill anymore if I don't have to. Alright, I've already been there. I haven't been down here yet. Here's the exit, which means, damn it, now I have been down here. Shit. Where are those last two? Fuck. Hello, guys. Hello? I'll give you a stem pack. Well, there's your thing. Damn it! Where? Oh, where would those little things be?
Intruder, identify yourself.
Nuka Orange, lots of food. This is like the employee lounge area, I guess. Cannot use while in combat, like sitting down, I take it. Nothing. Come on, it's gotta be around here somewhere. I know it is. Huh, that might be someplace there. Yeah, employee break area, that's what this place is. Alright. Let's relax for a little bit. Take a breather. Let my AP recover. Then I'll head down and see what I can find. In back of this place. Moot fruit. Poor guy. Here's one. Alright, one more left to go. Hmm. Alright, let's try over here. Alright, you I will get rid of because you're a legendary guy. Damn it! Little fucker! Blowing up right in my face, bastard. Alright. Alright, so the other one must be in here then. Ugh. Me not doing anything is really putting a dent in my stem packs. Stim packs. Let's put that back. Ah. Are you one of them? No, it doesn't look like it. Oh, shit. Well, I can get rid of some of my weapons. Ah, cool, Mr. Handy Model. Sweet. Some of the armor. Maybe it's in here. Please be in here. For the love of God, be in here.
Yes.
Nope. Not in here. Though there is a pretty interesting floor buffer. Damn it. Ah, crap! I'm down just one. One more! That's all I need. Just one. I just need one. Maybe I should take this one. I just want one. Okay. Calm down. Relax. Relax. Take a deep breath, and let's look around. Okay. Alright. That's the first aid station. I've already been there. Okay, these are like embattlements. Alright. Here's not the Stampede Carousel, I don't think. Give me some time, jackass. Alright. I came here. There was nothing. Power is out. This is the Interstellar Theater. I've already gotten everything in there. Okay. All this stuff. Okay, I've already gotten everything around here. Nuka World Lunchbox. Haha. Baby carriage. Alright. Let's head up this ramp and see what's up there. I know this is taking a long time, but you guys can just skip ahead. Ah, come on! Where are you? Nuka World trash can. Looks like I've already been up here. Here's the Vault-Tec place. I think this is like the exit place since it's up the highest. Or maybe down or the lowest is the one to go. Alright. Well, daylight's coming. Hello, what's down here? Okay, that's the Vault Tech exit. Alright. This way to the refreshment booth. Alright, I've already been here through here. So, this way is probably where I went before. Yeah, I remember I stole that guy's stuff. And a souvenir shop of sorts. Damn it! Stay away from me. Ooh! Nuka cooler recipe. I'll take it. Like pamphlets, burnt things, more pamphlets. Around here, maybe? The people... Oh wait, this is behind the... I've already been through here. Behind the information desk. Alright. Well, Nuka Cherry. Okay. Where are you? Whoa! Nope, I'm leaving that alone. I think this is it. Or at least close to it. Hello, guys. I'm heading down, guys. The reason I'm not fighting them is because I don't want to clear them out quite yet. I want to find all the cores. Is this the battle zone, or is this a trip? I think I've already been here. Damn it. Yeah, I've already been here. I already stole something from it, I think. All these rides. All right, let's go. Is there anything special that I'm missing? Anything at all, damn it.
All contestants for the Nuka-Cola drinking contest must turn in their indemnity waivers before they will be allowed to participate.
I already took it from there. Will my AP recover? Ah, damn it. Just going in circles. Fuck. Alright. Let's take a look. Nuka World, Star Cores. Where's that last one? Alright. Nope, already got that, already got that, already got that. Everyone can already get those. Okay. One is found near the corpse in the mainframe. Alright, one, two, three, those are... Really? Oh, you fucker! Okay. The last Star Core is only available after you complete the main story quest to restore power to Nuka World. Fucking bastards. Alright, let's get this over with. Well, full functionality requires all of them, but you only need 20 to get it to up and running. quiet. I want at least a few robots to play with. Okay, all these star cores. Wait, I'm missing two? Ooh, I'm starting to get pissed off here. All right. How many star cores have I put forward? Mounted? 29 of 35 have been mounted. Okay. Let's see. Okay, there's more star cores throughout Nuka World. All right. Five of them, to be honest. The final star core in the Galactic Zone is on the top level, Starport Nuka, and is only accessible after completing the main story quest. Fuck you. To get the last five, you'll need to explore the whole of Nuka World. Okay, fine. Damn you. Alright, let's just start this thing up. A fault has been detected in the defensive mode protocol. Please disable the protocol and contact Roko. Technician's log. Starcore network. Yeah, there's one left there, and then there's outside. Okay. Protocol, defensive mode. Deactivate defensive mode. A critical fault has been detected in defensive mode protocol. Defensive mode will be disabled until the fault has been repaired. Thank you, Star Control. You're awesome. Open display cases. Corrupted control software detected, initiating additional star cores to bypass corrupted blocks. Alright. I need full functionality in order to open the display case right here. For that bad boy. That looks like a very special one, too. Alright. This place has been fully operational now. Now I just need to pick somebody to give Galaxy World 2. Alright, whose flag should I raise? Well, this is Galaxy World, so the only people that would really enjoy it would be the operators. Poor guy. Alright. Star Control has been finished. And I didn't have to destroy all the robots either. Yay! Alright, what do we got here? I was working on steady aim. There we go. Hip fire damage is improved when firing any gun. Ah. Well, thank you for joining me on this extra long quest to claim the Galaxy World. I'm glad you could join me, and I'm sorry it took so long for that last core, because the bastards. Oh well. I'll see you on the next one. And as always, everyone, have a good day.